Chapter 8, Introduction to QB64. Chapter Connect, starting QB64, working in QB64, elements of QBasic, operators. Hierarchy of operations, QBasic statements. Basic stands for Beginner's All-Purpose Symbolic Instruction Code. It was invented in 1963 at Dartmouth College by the mathematicians John George Kemeny and Tom Kurtz. Basic is an interpreter, which means it reads every line, translates it, and lets the computer execute it before reading another. Each instruction starts with a line number. There are different versions of BASIC, such as GW BASIC, Turbo BASIC, BASIC A, QBASIC, and QB64. Starting in QB64, in order to start QB64, double click the QB64 icon on the desktop or click on this PC icon and browse the computer. Go to the folder where you have unzipped QB64 and double click on the QB64 application file. The QB64 window will appear with the welcome message. Press escape key to remove this message. Components of QBasic window. In QBasic, the interpreter executes the program line by line. If it finds any error, it displays an error message and stops the execution. Working in QB64, creating a new program in QBasic. Let us write a very simple QBasic program. Step 1. Double click on the QBasic icon to start QBasic. Step 2. The QBasic window will appear. Step 3. Type the program as shown in the given picture. Saving a program. Click on the file menu and select Save As option. Give a meaningful name to your program in the file name text box and press the Enter key. Your file will be saved with the name given by you and extension BAS will be added and extension .BAS will be added to it automatically. The file name should not exceed more than 8 characters. Opening a program. To open a patch, opening a program. To open a saved program, the following steps should be followed. Step 1. Click on the file menu. Step 2. Select the open option. Step 3. The open dialog box will appear. Step 4. Then choose the program file from the displayed list. Step 5. Click OK button. Step 6. The program file will open in the QB64 window. exit a program. To exit QB64 window, the following steps should be followed. Step 1, click on File menu. Step 2, select the Exit option. Elements of QBASIC. Let us learn about the elements that consist a program in QBASIC. Character set. Character set are all those characters which are used to write a program in QBASIC. The character set includes alphabet A to Z or A to Z. Numerals 0 to 9. Special characters. Exclamation mark, at the rate, hash, dollar, percentage, puissance, and asterisk, bracket, inverted comma, bracket closed, minus, slash, question mark, etc. Constants. The value which does not change during the execution of a program is called constant. Constants are of two types. Numeric constant. Any numeric value, either an integer or a real number, positive or negative, is called a numeric constant. These constants are used for calculations and do not include any special character. For example, 2, 5, plus 99, 0, minus 7.4. String constants. A set of characters is called a string. An alphanumeric or string constant consists of a sequence of characters, certain special symbols enclosed in double quotes. String constants are used to represent non-numeric quantities, such as names, addresses, etc. For example, Surbhi, house number 19, Merit, Kant, 0121, 2654321. Variables. A variable is a location in memory to which any value can be assigned. It continues to hold the value until another value is assigned to it. There are two types of variables. Numeric variable. A numeric variable can hold only numeric constant. It is represented by an alphabet or an alphabet followed by another alphabet or a digit. It should not contain any space or symbols like puissance, question mark, slash, slash, at the rate, dot, colon, etc. Underscore can be used instead of space. For example, ACA2, ABC, A underscore 6, etc. represent numeric variables. Alphanumeric or string variable. A string variable is represented by an alphabet followed by the dollar sign. It can contain letters, digits, underscore symbol, and the last character is always a dollar sign. For example, A1 dollar, RKL dollar, COMPU one dollar, etc. are valid string variables. A string variable can also store string constant. Example, A1 dollar string variable is equal to Irish string constant. The length of a string variable can be maximum 40 characters. Operators. There are three types of operators in QBASIC. Arithmetic operators. A computer performs many arithmetic operations and calculations with the help of arithmetic operators. The basic arithmetic operators are given here. Relational operators. They are used to compare two values using any of the given relational operators from a relational expression. Logical operators. Logical operators are used to perform logical operations on numerical values. Logical operators are used to combine two or more relational expressions and return a single value as true or false in a decision. The common logical operators are AND, OR, NOT. Hierarchy of operations. The hierarchy defines the order in which the operators are executed in any basic expression. We use BEDMES for the hierarchy of operation. The full form of BEDMES is B brackets E exponentiation, D division, M multiplication, A addition, S subtraction. Two basic statements. REM. This statement is used to give remarks in a program. The computer does not execute this statement since whatever is written after REM is ignored by the computer. REM can be used anywhere and many times in a program. It is a good practice to use REM statement at the start of the program to explain what the program is all about. Write a QBasic program to display the bio data of a student. Example 10 REM to display the bio data of a student. 20 Print roll number 1. 30 Print name Rahul Sharma. 40 Print class 4th A. 50 End. Print statement. It is used to display any message or result on the screen. Any text written in double quotes is printed as such given below. Anything written without quotes is treated as a program component and its value will be displayed. Syntax: line number print message, line number print variable name. Line numbers are optional. 20 Print welcome to the world of basic programming. It will display the message welcome to the world of basic programming. Print A. It will display the value stored in the variable A. Print. It will leave a blank line. End statement. It is used to indicate the end of a program. Any statement written after end will not be executed. To sum up, BASIC stands for Beginner's Purpose Symbolic Instruction Code. QBASIC window has the following components: menu bar, title bar, status bar, program mode and immediate mode. The value which does not change during the execution of a program is called constant. Constants are of two types: numeric constants and string constants. There are three types of operators in QBASIC: arithmetic operators, relational operators and logical operators. The print statement is used to display any message or result on the screen. The end statement is used to indicate the end of a program.